body fat's down. He's changed his body. He looks really good. Gotten stronger. I think, you know, we have these catapult systems on him. He ran over 20 miles an hour with that on, a couple times documented, which I think a lot of people would say Jarren may not said that would be his forte, if you will, but he certainly can run. He's changed his body, and then, you know, a lot of with Jarren, his upper body mechanics are very good. He's a very natural passer. So a lot of his things we worked on were lower body related, and his drops, his balance, and all those things right now have been much improved. So good, looks good, and he changed his body, and you know, he put in a lot of hard work this summer.
Cabana on 7 Mile Beach in Grand Cayman.